polymorphisms, or SNPs, which is really very, very hot in medical science right now. And for a preventive practitioner, it's very, very exciting to tell a person not what you have now and try to fix the problem, but what you may get based upon who you are, understanding who you are. In other words, it's more important to understand not the disease that a person has, but the person who has the disease.
Right.
So the APOE test is the one that